I think fashion in Mexico is really exciting. There's so much talent, and there's such an amazing customer who wants to shop and loves beautiful things. And I think you see it on the runway.
What are you expecting for tonight for Elle México Diseña 2013?
I'm expecting to really see the creme de la creme of the future of Mexican fashion. Elle México is so amazing in doing this and to promote and support new talent, and it's very important.
Why is it important to support new talent?
It's important to support new talent because it is a very tough industry, and there's so much work that it takes to start a collection and start a line, and to have the backing of Elle México really will bring these designers up to the front of the line.
And which are the three most important elements you're looking for in a dress, in a design?
I'm looking for creativity. I'm looking for somebody who can have an international presence. I can see them selling in Mexico, in Paris, in Milan, in Russia. I want to see that. And I want to really see the clothing have a craftsmanship and a quality that could rival any designer anywhere.
One last question. What do you think about Acapulco?
I love Acapulco. I've come since I was a child, and it's great to be back.
Thank you very much.